Hello students, in this video I am going to explain about nature of fruits. Already we know the quadratic formula, that is x equal to minus b plus or minus whole root b square minus 4ac divided by 2a. So while we are solving, in few questions we got here root as perfect root means which is greater than 0, that time we got distinct real roots. Sometimes we got 0 in the root, so that time we got two equal roots. So sometimes we got minus value, so that time we return the roots are not exist. So using the b square minus 4ac, so we can say that which type of roots we can get. So for this they called the b square minus 4ac as discriminant. So that is discriminant. When if the discriminant is greater than 0, that time we got two distinct real roots. And if the discriminant means b square minus 4ac is equal to 0, then we will get two equal real roots. And if that is b square minus 4ac is smaller than 0, it means it comes in negative, that time we will get no real roots. Okay. So using this nature of roots, now we are going to solve the fourth exercise. So in the first question, find the nature of roots of the following quadratic equations. If the real root exists, find them. Okay. So let's start from the first one. For this we have to write discriminant, that is b square minus 4ac. So given equation, that is 2x square minus 3x plus 5. So here separately write the a, that is 2, b is minus 3 and c is 5. So our discriminant, what is that? B square minus 4ac. Okay, what is b square? B means minus 3 whole square minus 4ac. A means 2 and c means 5. So here 3 3 is a 9, which 9? Plus 9 minus 4 2 is a 8, 8 5 is a 40. So here 9 minus 40, we will get here minus 31, which is smaller than 0. Therefore, here no real roots exists. Okay. Now going to the second one, let's take 3x square minus 4 root 3x plus 4. So let's take a equal to 3, b equal to minus 4 root 3, c equal to 4. Okay. So discriminant, what is the discriminant? B square minus 4ac. Okay, b square means minus 4 root 3 whole square minus 4a. A means 3, c means 4. Here minus into minus plus, 4 4 is a 16. Root 3 whole square means it will be 3 minus 4 3 is a 12, 12 4 is a 48. So 16 3 is a 48 minus 48, here we are getting 0. So we will get here 2 equal real roots, because the discriminant is equal to 0. So they, in continuation of the question, they told if the roots are exists, then we have to find them. So let's using the formula x equal to minus b plus or minus b square minus 4ac divided by 2a. Okay, so minus b is minus of minus 4 root 3 plus or minus. So instead of again calculating, write the direct value, that is b square minus 4ac, what we got? 0. So keep here 0 divided by 2 into a. A is 3. Okay, 2 3 is a 6. So here we will get plus into plus, plus into minus into minus plus, so it will be 4 root 3. Plus or minus 0 is no value, so keep like that only. So 2 3 is a 6. So x equal to 4 root 3 by 6, or else divide it. 2 2 is a 2 3 is a. So x value will be 2 root 3 by 3. Okay. So this is our final answer. So you have to write it two times, 2 root 3 by 3, because always we will get the two real equal roots. Okay, so this is our final answer. In backside, they multiplied the roots by root 2, root 3 into root 3. So it will be 2 root 3 by 3 into root 3 by root 3 they did. Okay, so here we will get, so 2 into root 3 into root 3 we will get 2 into 3 by 3 root 3. Okay, 3 3 get cancelled, here we will get 2 root 3. So, but actually we will keep the denominator in rational number only instead of irrational. So, just you follow this answer. Okay, don't get confusion about the backside answers. Okay, no need of doing this one. Just you follow this one. This is also right answer. The third question is for your practice. Try to find them. Next, second one, find the values of k for each of the following quadratic equations so that they have two equal roots. So here they given coefficient of x as k. Okay, we have to find the k value. Here also we have to find the k value. So let's do it one. Write the equation 2x square plus kx plus 3. Okay, here a is 2, b in place of p they written k. So let's take k and c equal to 3. And here p square minus 4ac, that is discriminant is equal to 0 because the quadratic equation have equal roots. So now substitute the values. K square means b square means here we have to write k square minus 4, a is 2, c is 3 equal to 0. K square 4 2 is 8, 8 4 is 24 equal to 0. So k square equal to 24. So taking the square root, it will be root 24. So k equal to 4. So instead of writing 24, I'll write 4 6 in terms of perfect square. So k equal to, if I take 4 root, it becomes plus or minus 2 root 6. So this is our final answer. So why I written plus or minus? Because it may be minus 2, it may be plus 2. If you take again square, you will get the 4. 4 6 24. Okay, k value is 2 root 6. In second one, they given kx of x minus 2 plus 6. So multiply this kx into x, kx square. Okay, k into minus 2, 2kx plus 6 equal to 0. So here a equal to k, b equal to minus 2k and c equal to 6. So this given equation having equal roots, it means discriminant will be 0, b square minus 4ac equal to 0. So b square means minus 2k whole square minus 4, a is k, c is 6 equal to 0. So it will be minus 2 whole square 4, k square means k square minus 4 6 are 24 into k, 24k equal to 0. So take 24k, that side here minus is there, it becomes positive. So 4k square equal to 24k. Okay, so here k square is there, here k is there, so I will take it as k equal 4k into k. Separately I will split it and write it, and 24k. So if you multiply again 4k into k, you will get 4k square. So I will take 4k that side. So k equal to 24k divided by 4k. So kk get cancelled, 4 1s are 4 6 are. So our final answer is k equal to 6. Third question, is it possible to design a rectangular mango groove whose length is twice its width and the area is 800 meter square? If so, find its length and breadth. So they asking, is it possible? It means first you have to write it in the form of quadratic equation and find the discriminant. It means the discriminant will give us the clear picture about the roots, if we getting or not. Okay, so after that we have to find the length and breadth. So let's start it one. So here length is twice its breadth, means let's take the breadth as x and length will be twice, means 2x. So here in discriminant you write it breadth of the groove be x meters. So they given in meter. Okay, let's take it as in meter. X meter, length will be twice, means 2x meter. Okay, so area of rectangle is 800 meter square. What is the area formula? That is length into breadth. Okay, so that is 800. So what is length? That is 2x. Breadth is x equal to 800. So 2x into x, it will be 2x square equal to 800. So 2 ones are 2 fours. See, here directly you can get the answer of x, but we have to check it through the quadratic equation. So taking 400 to left side, that becomes x square minus 400 equal to 0. So this is our quadratic equation. Now we have to find the discriminant. What is the discriminant? Discriminant is b square minus 4ac. Okay, so here a is 1, b is there. Are you getting the coefficient of x? No, then you take 0, and c is minus 400. So b square minus 4ac, b square is 0 square minus 4 into a is 1 and c is minus 400. So here 0 square is no value, so just neglect that one, minus into minus plus, so 4 fours are 16 and 2 zeros. So here we got greater than 0, then given situation is, therefore given situation or design, you can say design is possible. How I written this is as possible? Because we got here discriminant is greater than 0. So when it is greater than 0, we will get here two distinct real roots. Okay, so design is possible. Then we have to find the x value, that is x equal to minus b plus or minus b square minus 4ac whole divided by 2a. Okay, here b is 0, so 0 plus or minus, already we got b square minus 4ac, that is 1600 divided by 2a, a means 1. So 0 is no value, so root 16, 1600 will be how much? It will be 40. Okay, 1600 square root will be 40 divided by 2 ones are 2. So here one time we will get plus and minus. So first I will take x equal to 40 by 2 or x equal to minus 40 by 2. So while measurement we have to take the positive. So I will take here 2 ones are 2 20s are. So x equal to 20 meters. Okay, here you will get in negative, that is minus 20. So which is not our answer. Okay, we have to consider the positive value, because while measuring the distances we have to use positive numbers. So here x is 20, it means length will be length and breadth. So breadth is x, means 20 meter, and length is twice, means 2x. So 20 into 2, it will be 40. So 40 meter. So our answer is breadth is 20 meter, length is 40 meters. Now fourth one, is the following situation is possible? If so, determine their present ages. The sum of ages of two friends is 20 years. 4 years ago, the product of their ages in years was 48. So let's take the present age as 1 as x and other one as 20 minus x. Let present ages of friends be, see, if I take 1 as x and the one is and the person age will be 20 minus x. Why 20 minus x? because their sum will be 20. So if I take out of 20 x outside, then remaining will be 20 minus x. And they given here 4 years ago. 4 years ago. So 4 years ago, their age product will be 48, means x minus 4 into 20 minus x minus equal to 48. So x minus 4, 20 minus 4, it will be 16 minus x equal to 48. So here first produce the quadratic equation, x into 16, 16x minus x into x, x square minus 4 into 16, it will be minus 64, minus into minus plus 4 into x, 4x equal to 48. Okay. So here 16x and 4x, it will be 20x minus x square minus 64 equal to 48. So taking the minus x square to right side, so here minus becomes plus. So we will get here x square and 20 becomes minus 20 and minus 64 becomes plus 64, and already 48 is on right side, keep like that only, equal to 0. So x square minus 20x plus 4 plus 8, 12, carry 1, it will be 112 equal to 0. Now first find the discriminant. So using a equal to 1, b equal to minus 20, c equal to 112. Okay. Now b square minus 4ac. So b square minus 4ac, what will get? B square means minus 20 square minus 4 into a. A is 1, c is 112. So minus 20 whole square, it will be 400 minus 4 ones are 4, 4 into 112, it will be 448. Okay. So 400 minus 448, we will get here minus 48, which is smaller than 0. Therefore, given situation is not possible, because here real roots are not exists, because the discriminant is lesser than 0, that is minus 48. The fifth one is for your practice. Thank you.